I am seeing those dreams from many years, but I never shared those dreams with anyone. But in 2014, Allah and Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam ordered me to share my dreams with others. In my dreams, I see the major sign of Day of Judgment will come in our lifetime. I am not lying about my dreams, and those dreams are from Allah. And I am not asking any reward from other people. And may the curse of Allah be upon the liars.